Minister of Culture of Ukraine, Mr. Yevgeny Nishchuk, His Excellency Hugh Mingarelli, European Union Ambassador to Ukraine, Julia Fediv, Head of Creative Europe Desk Ukraine, Managing Director of Ukrainian Cultural Foundation. Good morning. It is a great pleasure to welcome you on this opening of the first International Fair for Cultural Grants. I would like to thank the Ukrainian Cultural Foundation, headed by Mrs. Marina Poroshenko, and the Creative Europe Desk Ukraine for inviting the Embassy of the Argentine Republic to participate in this fair. Allow me to congratulate you on the organization of such an important event as well. This 2018 is a very special year for Argentina and for Ukraine, because on June 1993, the Argentine Embassy in Kyiv opened its doors for the first time. Therefore, the last June, we were celebrating 25 years since the inauguration of our representation at this wonderful and warm city, country, not city, country. As far as I know, and I'm sure that you know, that Buenos Aires is considered to be one of the cultural capitals of the world, eclectic, cosmopolitan, and with a wide range of cultural offerings, it is a temptation for the sophisticated travelers. It has a generous offering of of theaters, cinema, concerts, museums, expositions, and festivals that display a wide range of artistic styles and genres. In 2023, Argentina is going to exhibit the Exposition 2023, the Exposition for Culture and Arts. Argentina was chosen to this commitment to make a good exposition, universal exposition of the arts and culture of Argentina. For years, here in Kyiv, we also harbored the dream to create the Argentine Center that could allow us to display and create a place of meeting for our rich and diverse cultures. In the 2015, we opened the Argentine House in Ukraine, one of the few institutions of this kind that we have in the world. We are doing the immense task of cultural promotion through our Argentine House in Kyiv, offering a wide arrangement of activities, including Argentine literature workshops, tango and folkloric dances lessons, tourism seminars, cinema exhibitions with subtitles in Ukrainian, book presentations, and photography and painting exhibition, among many other things we organize in our Argentine House of Culture. All of them are completely free of charge. A vast number of Ukrainians take part with eagerness in these activities. For us, this is a reason to be proud, since there is no other activity as culture to link our peoples. Also, Argentina is an important international actor in technical cooperation, also in culture. In this fair, we would like to present the Programa Sur, South Program. This program was launched as a result of the commitment made by the Argentine government to promote the translation of works by Argentine authors so as to encourage their printing in foreign languages and to disseminate our imagery, ideas, and values abroad. Since it was created, the program has awarded more than 2,200 words translated into 45 languages. In the last 8 years, we have been able to support the translation into Ukrainian language of major works of Argentine authors such as Jorge Luis Borges, Julio Cortázar, Ernesto Sábato, Leopoldo Lugones, Alfonsina Storni, Horacio Arlt, The Ukrainian and Argentine Julia Pikarnik and Horacio Quiroga, and among many others. Let us now remember the deep ties that unite Argentina and Ukraine as thriving democracies. Our relationships now is in this prime, and we can expect even more in the next years. Thank you very much for giving me the possibility to express these words. Muchas gracias. Cheiro de acolhimento.